What's up, everyone? I'm Haletta Alamu, and welcome to another episode of the DNA Download, where we explain the science of genetics so you can live in the know. More and more people are talking about DNA, and there's a lot to talk about, starting with what is DNA and why do we care about it? Joining me is 23andMe's software engineer, Patricia Penton, who has promised to explain DNA in terms we can all understand. Isn't that right, Patricia?
I'll do my best.
Okay, cool. So let's start with the basics. What is DNA?
DNA stands for deoxyribonucleic acid. Mm. It's inside your body, and it works like a recipe.
How so?
When you bake a cake, you have to have a recipe that tells you how much sugar and flour to put in. Mm-hmm. DNA is like a recipe for you. It helps tell your body things like what color to make your eyes and how tall you might be.
Well, how does it do that exactly?
There's a code inside almost every cell in your body. That code is written using four letters. Each letter stands for a different molecule. That code has been translated by your body to build you. And it's really long. All the DNA inside just one of your cells is about 6 feet long.
That is literally crazy. How does something that long fit inside something so small?
Yeah, it gets coiled up really tightly and organized into chromosomes.
Huh.
Humans have 23 pairs of chromosomes.
Ah, that's why your company is called 23andMe.
Yeah. Different organisms have a different number of chromosomes, though. Bananas have 11 pairs, chimpanzees have 24 pairs, and giant salamanders have 30 pairs.
Huh. Well, so if every cell has the same DNA, why does my heart look different from my liver?
Great question. That's because only certain recipes are used in certain cells.
Oh.
Scientists call this gene expression. And it's gene expression that tells your body when and where to make certain cells, like heart cells in the heart and liver cells in the liver.
Got it. So where does my DNA come from? I guess my mom and dad, right?
Yeah, you get half your DNA from your mom and half from your dad, but they didn't give it to you straight. It gets shuffled around before it gets passed on to you. Scientists call this recombination. And if you have siblings, the same process also happened for them. That's why all siblings don't look exactly alike. Because we all have our own unique set of recipes based on our parents' DNA.
So how do we read these DNA letters from spit?
Scientists use techniques like genotyping or sequencing. Hmm. Sequencing is like reading the entire cookbook, and genotyping is like reading select pages from the cookbook.
What does 23andMe use?
23andMe uses genotyping.
Hmm.
All humans are 99.5% genetically the same. So we focus on the differences. We call these differences DNA variants.
So why should we care about DNA?
Well, for starters, every living thing on this earth has DNA. Puppies, trees, starfish, bacteria. In fact, if we look at evolutionary history, we can see that humans share DNA with animals and even plants.
Hmm.
So DNA is what makes us unique, but it's also what connects every living thing on earth.
Wow, all of that packed into DNA, the code of life. Huh, that is so cool. Well, thank you for sharing with us, Patricia, and see you next time on the DNA Download.